Hi, this is Nick George with the SMC 5 repair. She says it's leaving lines. First thing you want to look at is that drive. Looks fine. Then you can see the little gap in the metal here. See, watch. When I wobble it, see the metal moving? Getting closer and moving away from it. So that's probably why it's leaving lines. We're gonna go ahead and check this cam bearing. So, so I noticed the little inserts isn't there. That's not good, because it'll fill up with air and then ruin the bearing. Let's just plug it in. I hate to replace that. It's kind of expensive. It's the whole motor. With all the speeds. That noise is it hitting the latch. Cord's good. I'm gonna ask her and see what she wants. I'll hopefully be back. Bye. Alright, I couldn't get a hold of her, so I'm just gonna go ahead and try to fix this without replacing the motor first, and then we'll just see where it goes from there. Now I'll just warn her about her motor, because it once it gets a piece of dirt in that bearing, the bearing will go bad. It may be months, maybe a year, depending on if she cleans her blades or not, and if dirt gets up in there. So I'm gonna go ahead and surface the rest of this. Make sure the hinge is good. Hinge seems okay. Notice she needs a little pad. What's happening here is it's been pushed so many times it's about to pop through it. So I'll just go ahead and replace that too. The noise is the latch. It won't sound that bad with the blade on it. See, now it looks way better. It's not. Hang on. This is the drive repair. basic repair. Have a good day. Keep it sharp. Keep it running and sounding good. Thank you. Bye.